eye morphine. It's also a beautiful day here too. And I would like to share with you my selection of Christmas gifts. Oh, that's better. A little bit cosier. So Morphine, just like yourself, I have a little Christmas tradition. And being Scottish, the word tradition is inextricably linked with the words alcohol and consumption. And my tradition is no exception. Unfortunately, Tesco's, in their infinite wisdom this year, have decided not to keep any ales that have double entendres attached to them. So I won't be getting the Bishop's Finger this year. And I'm going to have to do without any Black Cock this Christmas. I don't name them. But I do have my little selection here, which I would like to share with you. Little trip around Scotland, as it were. And I like to enjoy these on Christmas Eve night. That's actually my favourite time of the entire year. Especially that point when you just get past 5 o'clock, which is really the point of no return. If you haven't got stuff done or bought or whatever, tough luck. So you're as well just sitting down, sticking It's a Wonderful Life on the TV, and to quote a line from that movie, float away to Happy Land on the bubbles, or in this case, froth. So first up of my little beer selection, my little booze cruise, we've got a Heather Ale. Now it's actually got a Gaelic name, which although I'm genetically disposed to be able to speak Gaelic, I can't. So I'm going to have a guess, so please excuse my feeble attempt here. But I think it's called Freoch Heather Ale. Rather nice kind of Gaelic, Celtic label there. So that one, we've got that one. Of course, William Wallace, another Scottish ale, which is brewed in, which is probably Alava, which is where most of these things come from. But we'll give this one a go. I haven't tried that one yet, so there we go. William Wallace. The little picture of the guy does have a slight Mel Gibson-y look from his Lethal Weapon phase. I think every picture of William Wallace now looks like Mel. Another Gaelic one. It looks like Leah Fail, but I'm sure it's pronounced completely differently to that. From the Inveraman Brewery, which isn't that actually all that far from here. Apparently, Leah Fail in Gaelic is Stone of Destiny. So there we go. The Stone of Kings. That's that one. There we are. Distinctively rich, it says. So we'll give that one a go as well. And then two from the same brewery. Three Sisters, Scottish Ale. Brewed in small batches from the purest Highland water. There we go. It's a fruity, refreshing take on the classic Scottish style, dark ruby in colour with a gentle roast malt character and a rewarding fruity hop flavour. So there we go. It's called Three Sisters, which is it's a name of, like, you can see on the back of the label. Three mountains, which are known as the Three Sisters. And lastly, we've got Nimbus Blonde. Nice little blonde here. Again, from the same brewery. I don't know what it's named after. A blonde beer, named after a cloud. There we go. Yes, we have no really good reason for this. We like blonde beers. Yeah. So, there's no reason for it, but it's a 5% beer. So that should... top the evening off nicely. There we go. Blonde beer. So, all the best, everyone. Morphine and everybody else watching this. Have a very Merry Christmas. Spare a thought for those who somewhere in the world are not going to be having as Merry Christmas as us. Just one moment of your thoughts. All the best. I'll see you again soon.